Guys, Sunny Plays here. Today we're doing first time shots with me. Anyway, let's get into it. So it's basically the keeper rolls out, and you have to take a shot first time. 5 attempts. Loser, there's a forfeit that will say at the end of the video.
You go in the first.
I'll go in the first, and I'll roll it to you again. He's not good at this, so I think I'll win this challenge today. Somebody put a comment, or known as Shane. He said, "Do good videos." Then. Well, sometimes I don't have the time to do the best videos, but I do the best I can.
Five attempts each. Loser.
Red ass.
So it's 5 attempts each, and the loser has to go red ass, yeah? Now, maybe red ass, but the loser has to do red ass, and they have to eat a spoon of sugar. No, not sugar. No, not sugar. No, I'll say it again. But red ass will be one before the fix, but you don't know the other one yet. Oh!
Get in there! Posting in!
I got a fingertip to it.
I was being too cocky earlier. I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose now at this point.
No, crossbar. No.
Well done. I'm sorry about the Premier League prediction video yesterday, but we couldn't think of the team, so we just started having a bit of fun. But we both predicted United to go top of the table, which will happen.
City will probably get second, or Arsenal second. Premier League starts on Saturday, I think it is, and I'm going to be watching most of the games. Well, all the United games, anyway.
Let's go this way.
Oh, get in the goal again!
Why did I think you were going to try and trick me and go down to that side again?
Is that my third turn? Yeah, this is my turn now. And I'm losing 2-0.
Yes!
That was a good save. That was a really good save. So, tomorrow we'll probably be doing just a football montage. And if you want me to play music during it, leave it during it in the comments below. Just don't forget to check out my PSG remote.
What was that?
I hit something
up. And I scored again.
Why did you keep on changing sides?
Thought he was going to try and double bluff me and make me think that he's going to...
So this is starting the fourth turn.
I have to score. Wait, you already won, didn't you?
Basically.
You're winning 3-0 and I... That was my fourth turn. Yeah, I already lost the video. I already lost the video anyway, so I have to do the forfeit, but if he scores it,
this one, I'll do 3 forfeits.
I already won anyway, but
yeah, if I score, he's going to do an extra forfeit.
I'm going to do a third forfeit if he scores this one. Off the wall.
Oh crap.
Oh, no.
Okay, that did not turn out well.
On your left.
Or I can just...
I have to go to do 2 forfeits now.
The first one is red. Oh yeah, if I miss this, I'll do 3 forfeits.
Hey, you rolled out
If I miss this, I'll do three forfeits.
Make a YouTube video.
Yeah.
Oh!
Loads of people are cycling by and they want to do forfeits. Anyway, I'll try and catch my reaction and some of them will just catch me getting hit by the ball. No, no goal. He just hit it off the flower and it almost went in. I'll do the red arse first. Three red arses.
This is gonna be fun. Bet him on his own channel.
But before we do this, make sure to thumb, like, and subscribe.
Oh!
Too much power. If that was lower, that would have been hitting him straight in the air for the bats.
Yeah.
So now I'm going to put the camera angle in the goal where you can see. Where you can actually see me reacting to how I get hit now. Wait.
Let's hit him in the air.
Anyway, let's get this done over and done with. Camera over as well.
Hit the earth.
Shit, and there is another one. I'll keep it there for this one as well.
Oh, again.
Don't dab anymore. It's bad luck for red eyes. Don't dab for red eyes.
Hit him twice.
Don't dab the red arse. That's a tip. Now, for my second and third forfeits. Now I have to eat a full spoon of coleslaw, which I hate. You can hold the camera. He's gonna eat a full spoon of
coleslaw.
He absolutely hates it. Eat the whole thing in one turn. So we're gonna have to get another spoon of coleslaw. We'll be back with you in a second. Now I have to do flour.
Coleslaw, mayonnaise, and coleslaw.
Because they both smell horrible, and they both are horrible. Look at my new bike. Oh shit! Let me overbite a bit. He has to eat the whole thing.
Not anyone.
Yes. Eat. Put it in your mouth. Come on.
It's so flourish.
That's because it is flour, you dumbass.
No flour.
Okay.
No flavor.
We'll be back to you.
No, we won't. I'll be there.
The next forfeit.
No, I'll be here now.
Oh, he still needs to eat the rest. Eat the whole thing. You have to eat the rest of that. You have to eat the rest of that and the spirit. Eat it!
Ready?
Yep, eat it! Your lips put out though. Yeah, eat it. Put it all in your mouth. Oh.
That's horrible.
We'll be back to you for the next forfeit.
The last forfeit.
He's suffering.
Take a bite out of both of these.
Yeah, he's taking a bite out of two lemons, so. Let's see what he's doing. No, you have to bite. You can spit out seeds. You can spit out seeds.
Shit.
Just bite. More. You have to bite more.
I just bit it.
No, bite the other one.
Oh, that's sour.
Doesn't matter. Just bite it. And now I'll squeeze more juice. We'll be back for you when the juice.
I'm taking a cup of the juice, so he has to bite out one.
You deserve that.
I have to drink all of that
juice.
It's lemon juice. Oh.
So
it's really gonna be worse than biting it.
You don't really have to sink this bit all in.
No, you have to swallow it, you have to swallow this one.
But there's nuts.
I know. You cut the nuts in. Yeah, just go on. Let's see his face, let's see his face. So, that's the end of this video.
Make sure to
I hope
dab, like and subscribe. See you tomorrow for our next day.